So, first day back at secondary school today, how did it go?
Shit.
So, what's the new rules then?
Right, so if you're 3 minutes late to lesson, you get an all-day detention, which is called an inclusion, plus an hour after school. That's only if you're 3 minutes late. Also, in the mornings, you usually have to be in at 8:30, but now you have to be in about 8:25. So
they've changed the school times without informing any of the parents.
Yep. They blow a whistle in the mornings. We have to go straight to a hall where we're lined up like prisoners. We have to put our bags to the left of us. If we talk detention, anything wrong with our uniform, detention. We're expected to have 2 pens, 2 pencils all throughout the year. And if we don't, detention. The rules are just...
Yeah, so there you go. That's our first day at school. And she's now refusing to go. There is hell up because they've removed all the doors from the toilets. The sinks are still not fixed, so they can't wash their hands. There's no soap there's no soap in the soap dispensers.
Also, they've taken the doors off the front of the boys' toilet, and there's cameras in the corner of the hallway that are pointing in where mirrors are like reflecting the urinals. So if the boys, like, you know, do their business, then everyone can see walking past.
So, yeah, so we're wondering what to do about it. We're,
I want to be homeschooled.
Yeah, surely they can't do that without letting the parents know and stuff like that. Let me know in the comments what you think and what your school's like. I am literally so upset. I have just had to go down to the school to collect my children because they put them into reset room, which is basically inclusion all day. They're not allowed to talk. They've got no work to do, no teacher there. Well, there was a teacher there, but they weren't teaching. There's no work for them to do on Google Classroom on their iPads. And Ashley got sent there for using the loo before second lesson. Everybody knows little girls have got things to do in the bathroom, especially when it's that time of the month, punishing a child for having to change herself. So wrong on so many levels. Ooh, what you got? Somebody sent you a package, I think. Quite a big package.
Yeah. Oh, I know what this is.
What is it?
It's a coffin shelf. school may have turned into a prison, but maybe a little boost help you. From Namir.
Aww.
Thank you so much.
Come on, use your muscles, maid. Bless her. And after the shit day you've had today as well. Yeah. Oh, wow. Wow, that is awesome. What do you say?
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. It means the world to us.
Thank you.